Yeah, and you know, what I often see is people, again, they're so passionate and they have these really amazing ideas, but they just haven't thought about, you know, really doing the homework. And oftentimes, just 2 weeks ago, I got a call from this amazing woman who had this great idea to create this program in her community. And right away I said, okay, have you started the business plan? And no. And well, have you checked out some of the other programs in your community? Do you know about this one? No. Do you know about this one? No. Do you know about, you know, there was a half a dozen other really great organizations that, you know, she should have known about that she had no clue about. And so again, it's so important to really, you know, if she had gone to, let's say, just move forward and gone to a funder, and they would have grilled her on those exact same questions, it probably wouldn't have gone that well. So really, you need to get the answer to those questions. And yeah, there's this organization and this organization and this program, and they're doing this work, and this is what differentiates me, and this is my need, and this is what, you know, you need to have the answer to those questions. You need to do your homework.